My name is Riccardo Zamponi. I'm Italian and I'm an early stage researcher for the Mary Skłodowska Curie Action ATN Smart Answer at the Von Karman Institute for Fluid Dynamics, or VKI, in Belgium. The framework of my project involves the reduction of the so-called airfoil turbulence interaction noise. When a wing profile is immersed in a turbulent flow, the vertical structures of the incoming turbulence interact with the leading edge of the airfoil and get distorted. These mechanisms induce pressure fluctuations on the surface of the airfoil that radiate into the far field, producing aerodynamic noise. This issue is typical of many different applications that are relevant to our society, such as the turbofans in modern aircraft and the ventilation systems for automotive and building. But how can we reduce this source of noise? Most of the time we cannot act on the turbulent flow to make it less turbulent. One promising strategy is therefore to directly modify the structure of the airfoil to make its acoustic response less sensitive to turbulence. The use of porous materials can achieve this goal. The objectives of my project are, from one side, to improve the understanding of the interaction of turbulence with a porous wing profile, and on the other side, to evaluate the noise reduction performance that we can achieve with such a treatment. To pursue these objectives, we tested a porous NACA24 airfoil integrated with melamine foam and placed in the wake of an upstream circular cylinder in the so-called rotor foil configuration. In this case, the porous media composing the airfoil have been fully characterized through impedance tube measurements in order to determine the parameters that best define the porous materials. The first research question we wanted to answer has been, does the porous airfoil actually reduce noise? With this purpose, we developed and implemented a source localization technique based on the generalized inverse beamforming, or GIBF. This method makes it possible to compute a sound map that shows the position and the strength of the different noise sources in the experimental configuration by means of a microphone array. From the integration of this map, we can determine the frequency spectrum of the acoustic far field noise emitted by a solid and a porous airfoil configuration. A noise reduction up to 2.5 dB can be observed here at low frequencies. This result begs a second research question. Why does a noise reduction occur? We know that a porous medium is a material characterized by pores or voids where the airflow can pass through. This feature can alter the way turbulence interacts with the surface of the airfoil and can play a role in the consequent generation of pressure fluctuations. A significant part of our investigation is focused on the characterization of the effect of porosity on the turbulence distortion. Experimental and numerical results of the velocity field in the stagnation region of the airfoils show that the porous treatment has a limited impact on the mean velocity field, but it allows for an alteration of the variation of the velocity fluctuations from their upstream values. In particular, the approach component of the incident velocity is significantly attenuated by the porosity, leading to a reduction of the turbulent kinetic energy in this region. This alteration is confined, once again, to the low frequency range of the turbulent velocity spectrum, in a similar way to what we already observed in the acoustic spectrum. In conclusion, the possibility for the flow to penetrate the surface of the airfoil leads to an attenuated distortion of the turbulent vertical structures in the interaction with the porous leading edge. This potentially constitutes one of the physical mechanisms that are responsible for the corresponding noise mitigation. A better understanding of the physics of the turbulence interaction noise reduction by porosity is instrumental in developing optimized and innovative noise reduction strategies that not only the scientific community, but also our society can benefit from.